During one of the anatomy classes, this teacher called upon this student to demonstrate the structure of human muscles on his body.